Welcome to Really News Channel. Identical twins Mela and Sofia from Brazil underwent sex reassignment surgery together in what their doctor calls a first. This is the only reported case in the world of twins who were presumed to be male at birth undergoing female gender confirmation surgery together, stated their doctor. The 19-year-old twins said they never identified as boys. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.